Hello, this is Magic Cyclops. This is my VHS review of the French film Et. This movie is about an illegal alien who comes to the United States, is then taken in by a family, gets sick, and is ravaged by our healthcare system. He's then forced to flee back home by immigration agents. Sadly, this movie is as true today as it was when it came out in 1982. If you like movies that are emotional roller coasters, and you can find it, I highly suggest a watch of the movie Et. Thank you.